What is this contraption?
The contraption. So the global idea is to be able to draw shapes with the wind. So I'm just using a basic detector, anemometer, to get the speed and the wind direction meter, and I convert these signals into a shape. So it requires a bit of time to get the average figures, and then later this shape will